Hello there. Today I want to talk to you about making money with blogging. Are you interested in that? Well, hang in there, okay? My name is Peter Beckenham from peterbeckenham.com. And as always, talking to you from my little Thai village way up near the Cambodian border. And apologies for the noise in the background today, but it's kids' day in the village and we've got music and games and all sorts of things going on. But back to my topic, making money with blogging. Blogging really is one of the most powerful forms of marketing. I mean, it's a way that you can create your own personal brand online. You do it, okay? It's fairly simple. There's no doubt about that. By having a blog, you're creating not just your own brand, but your own credibility, your own authority, getting people to know, like, and trust you because they can read what you write, they can see the videos you make, or whatever it may be, right? And it's a way of you getting yourself out there. And to be quite frank with you, if you're just starting out online, it's probably the best way to go. Set yourself up with a blog, right? I can tell you, you'll develop so many fantastic connections that will open so many doors of opportunity for you, you would never have thought about them before. That's what blogging can do for you. It is truly a very powerful platform and something you should do if you haven't done it before, I can tell you. As I said, it's the most powerful way to start your own business. And really, all you need to do is to share the experiences you've had in your life and the things that you've learned before and you're currently learning now with other people and help them with your experiences. That's really what blogging is all about. Nothing more, nothing less. And so what you're doing is you're helping people, right? You're helping your blog readers. Okay? That's what it's all about. Now, does that sound too difficult? Well, it must for some people, because there's lots of reasons given why people don't start blogging, let me tell you. I mean, despite the fact it can be so rewarding, okay, when you're helping people, and also so profitable, because you can actually get people to buy from you on your blog because they come to know, like, and trust you very quickly because they can see what you write, they can see what you look like, they can see and understand what you feel and how you go about your life, okay? And that is a perfect way to create an environment where people will learn to trust you, learn to follow your advice, and become your customer as well. So if you want to look at blogging from a money-making perspective, then I can tell you, you can't go far wrong. So what are the reasons why people, and maybe you, haven't started yet? Maybe it's because you don't have the time. Maybe it's because you feel like you don't have the skills to write a blog post. Maybe you think, I'm not an expert in anything, so I don't know whether anyone would be bothered to read what I've got to say. Well, maybe you don't even know what the blog about. Let me tell you, those particular issues are very common, and I've heard it so many, many times before. And can you overcome them? Of course you can. Truly, you can. Now, if what I've just said to you has piqued your interest even just a little bit, right, then I invite you to come over to my blog and find out exactly how to overcome those problems about getting started with your blog, how to make money with your blog, how to write things that will really be fascinating to your readers, all sorts of things, how to get engagement, how to get people to know, like, and trust you and follow you. Come and visit with me. Check it out. Check it out today because I can tell you it's free. There's nothing hidden. It's free. So if you're worrying about anything or you're hesitating or you're procrastinating or whatever it is that's stopping you from getting your blog going, come and visit with me today. Let me share with you exactly what you need to do in order to start becoming a successful online blogger. By the way, when you get over there, you'll find lots of tips and ideas to help you in all sorts of things. Not just blogging. They could be maybe interested in video marketing. Maybe you would look at list building, email marketing. Maybe content creation. Maybe how to get free targeted traffic to any website you want. Yeah, you can get that as well when you're there. Free. Okay, it's free. There are all sorts of valuable things for you. So I strongly suggest you head on over to my place, okay? Check out my blog, okay? You'll find links to it here, and I would look forward to meeting you over there. And I look forward to sharing with you and working with you and helping you get wherever you want to get to online. Oh, I nearly forgot. By the way, when you get there on my blog, there's all sorts of free video training and also free reports to you that'll help you also with your journey online. So before you forget, get on over there now and check out what I've got available for you, all right? That's it for today. I hope you found it helpful, hope you found it enjoyable, and I hope you found it interesting. Look forward to working with you in the near future, okay? All the best for now. Okay, bye.